Hi everyone, in today's video we will see how to factory reset Sony WH-1000XM5 headphones. Turn off the headphones. Press and hold the power button and the NC/EMB button simultaneously for about 7 seconds. Continue holding the button until the blue indicator light starts blinking. Wait for the indicator light to turn off and then release the buttons. The headphones are now reset to factory settings. Thank you for watching. Like this video and subscribe to our channel.